Greets, peeps. We're back again. I've only just fired this up, so we're just waiting for it to load through. We're going to declare on not on Bahmanis, on Gujarat straight away. But this time I'm going to use the right casus belli that allows us to take less aggro and take more land. I think that makes a lot of sense. What I am thinking though is we did have a Reconquest casus belli, which makes a lot of sense given that the war cost is 50%, I think. We'll have to have a check. It may be that the aggressive expansion is 50%, but we don't really care about that at the moment. For whatever reason, our aggressive expansion has not been a problem in this game. For some reason, these guys aren't joining up against us. Well, I guess the deal is that we've been dealing with over there, and then over there, and then over there, and then over there. We've sort of been spreading it out a bit. Well, no, that's not true. We've just kept everyone on truce cooldowns for the entire time. We've been so bellicose that no one's had a chance to form a strong enough coalition against us. Kind of odd. Kind of very odd. Nonetheless, let's see what the situation is. So we've gone 14 days into the past. Come on, game. What's going on? Oh. Where are we? Okay. So we're 14 days into the past. Oh, that's a good point. Let's begin the annexation of. We're at war with bastard Pomerania. Okay, let's not do that. Let's declare on these guys. Cool. Oh, they can. We can do a reconquest for Delhi as well. Okay, so that's 75% cost. That's 75% cost for core return. So the only difference there is they get their stuff. I think it gives us a bonus happy for choosing that one. But let's do this, because we don't really care about the bonus happy. How many armies have we got here? We could probably move some more armies in place. We've only got the 90,000, well, the 100,000 there. I mean, I'm sure that's enough. They can't have a very big army. And we'll just go imperialism. And that's our best CG man at the moment. That's our best fighty man. Let's move him there. Oh, hang on. You're the quick one. Let's move. Give you that one. And you can be our fighty man. If you come in there and there. And you just. Yeah, wait down here. Maybe attack them once they come into that spot. Oh, you can come across. Actually, can we go across these? No, we can't. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if Bahmanis went on Gujarat. Oh, they can't. Haha. Let's just go in the middle. We'll see if we can engage some of their troops before they come out and cause us trouble. Oh, there we go. There's 53,000 of them. Do we have any other armies conveniently close? It'll take a while. But so will this. Let's go around there. They look like they're up to mischief. Gathering around, just hanging out. Oh, may be able to get there in time. We will not be able to get there in time. Oh well. We'll just head over here. Oh, that's right, we had those guys coming in as well. Where are they headed? Probably to Lahore. So we might actually just go there. Oh. Boost as ours. Gotta love those movement rules. You matey, go there. Jangladesh, which was that one? There's that one. Where are they headed? Oh yes, absolutely go there. Very, very, very happily meet you there. Lock in. Lock in, you cheeky chaps. Lock in. There we go. Oh, they weren't going to Bamiyan. They were going somewhere else. Damnation. Okay, let's just go down this way. We'll find them. They'll show up somewhere. Sorry, Delhi. I might give you some things back, but it's pretty unlikely, to be honest. Let's go down and try and catch these chaps. In between those chaps. Oh, did I not group all of those up? You fool. Ah. Is that our last military one, hopefully? Nope. Damn it. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Damn. Let's split those. You go there, and you go... Oops. And you go there. No, come this way. Okay. shall we? There we go. All gone. None of you should be sprinting there. Didn't I see someone in there sprinting? Yes, you don't need to sprint anymore, mate. Oh, we've got another fort there. What excellent timing you have, Kunan. Those ships look like they need some more cannons. Let's use those guys to go do these guys. Tim Tims. No, you don't need our money, mate. You'll be fine. Oh, we need a leader on that army. A leader such as him. Eh? Isn't he meant to be sieging somewhere? Oh, it's desert. I thought it was mountains. That is fine. Oh. Spawned someone out of there. Jaisalmer has been occupied, which was that one. I don't actually remember. Huh? You go around there, mate. You go there, mate. Oh, I see. Really? You can't move? Ah, because of that, yes. I'm with you. What sort of a peace deal do we want with these? You can return all of those. We want everything Indian. We don't really care about up there so much. Right, so we need that there. Basically everything, to be honest. That would do us. Ah, the bummer is that we've got all claims up on the other side. Oh well. top 15 only. You've got more than enough. So you, mate, can go somewhere else. Just go there. Oh. Still not enough men. Which is down. There, I'd say. Do Delhi like me now? They like me a lot. Good. So we're improving them, and we're improving them. Oh, they actually gave back that too. Crazy. So we now just need to. We can annex them both at the same time. So it has already been, we've already had our 10-year cooldown. Oh, we can stop improving with them. We can actually send them a gift though. Who wants to ally us? Who are you allied with? If you're allied with Commonwealth, maybe. You're married? Oh, okay. Whatever's. No, I shouldn't do that, because I'm about to go over my relationship limit, aren't I? Oh, I think a couple of those are fakies, though. I'm fairly certain a couple of those are fakies. Like, short-term only ones. But that's cool. Oh, no. 200 ducats. Okay. Now we just need to get out of that war. These have reconquest on anyone? They do on Bahmanis. How much on Bahmanis? I think the war score cost is actually the same for returning and for what's her name anyway. So I don't really think it's a big deal. I think maybe we just annex these guys. Who's... oh. Influencing them wasn't enough? Ah, because we were no longer at war together. That's why. So let's send them a gift. Ugh. Don't want to waste money on these guys. What do we need? 13. Is that enough? 68. That'll be 71. That'll be 81. Oh no, we need 23. Unrest. Cool. Burgers are happy. Which means we can repay one of our many loans. We'll repay the one that comes due earliest, I guess, in hopes that we can avoid interest on the next ones, and begin integrating now. Okay. July 86. Oh, April 72. One of these guys is not like the others. Got 4 years before we can begin annexing the Tim Tim, so we'll wait for that. That guy did stay there. I thought he did. There and no leader, thank you. N is a short key, apparently. When were they? They were 80, weren't they? No, these were 80. No, they weren't. They were 86. Where did I get 80 from? Ah, that's where. For that. That's too high. As much as I would like a much cheaper military guy, we have other considerations. Okay, that's almost there. Well done, lads. Eww, they're taking attrition. That's a better spot for you, rather than hanging out in the middle of an Indian desert. By. Where are they? go find Bungo. Bungo. Trash boat. That one there. And that one there. All of these bastard places. It's effectively useless taking Japan with this. How the hell would you control it? What's the point of taking this place? I got the achievement, but I genuinely thought I'd be getting a lot more and a lot less shit. Getting a lot more money and a lot less bullshit from taking over the place 30 years later. God, it's not even that. It'll be like 50 years later and it's still just a constant hotbed of scrappy twats causing me trouble. Even these things, they've been ours for so long. The overextension makes sense, but the religious unity makes sense, non-accepted culture. Just a pain in the ass. Oh, they're all accepted culture. I guess... I don't know what intolerance plus 3.15 is. I'm guessing it's to do with religion. No? I don't know. Who bloody knows? Ugh, that's tanked. Tanked. Yeah, who cares? Whoa. It's a pretty damn big army. Well, I have seen bigger. I legitimately have seen China be... Ming be bigger than this. That's an awful lot. Gosh. Their lead is crap. Hoorah! Land attrition goes down. Land force limit modifier goes up. Quang. On Quang, baby, baby, come on. Come on, baby, baby, come on. Rebels have crossed the borders. Armenian rebels in Erevan. Fortunately, we have all of those there. Why don't you do... That guy's been around for ages. Old Bogdan. I'm certain he... Yeah, I'm certain he's been with us for 50 odd years. Well done, boys. France are considering attacking Portugal. Hoorah. Yosef, you're awesome, mate, and I cannot risk you hanging on top of armies for any minute longer than I need to. You're too cool. You're my favourite. You're my boy, Blue. You're my boy, Yosef. That's gone up. That was 27 before. And that's gone up. That was 85 before. Oh, because we reduced our autonomy is why. We'll just use that guy. I'm getting too nervous to use Bogdan. He's too cool. And he's so old that I don't want to risk him. It's not worth it on a bunch of idiot rebels who are attacking us in mountain forts. I did not even know you were there. Who's quickest to get there? Probably you. Particularly if old Speedy Gonzales Bogdan is running teams. Who are you fighting? Yeah, you can go there if you like, mate. Oh, god damn it. Was it our heir or our current king? Our current queen. She's zealous and cruel. Well, that'll help our rebel problems. Cool. He is going for the fort. Just what we like. Oops. Let's do that. Ah, that's right. When did that finish? Feb 89. July 84. Okay. They're probably okay. So, what should we do with our extra diplo? Oh, hang on. Those clowns are there. I should probably eat them. What trade note are they part of? I can't remember what the story was down here. But there's sort of no reason not to eat these guys, is there? Well, overextension. Oh, hang on. Yes, there is. Because we get to go to war with these guys. Oh, not for another 4 years. No, that's with Gujarat. We can go to war with these guys. Right bloody now. Do we do it? I think we probably should. We've dealt with a good percentage of the rebels, I'd imagine. Oh, hang on. We can do the Opricina anyway. Opricnina. Should calm their tits to an extent. Still some real angry clowns wandering around, but that's okay. We've got armies most everywhere. Let's, let's do this thing. Oh. Hey, you can stay up there actually, champion. Over there can handle that stuff. Move those boats up there. Look at that, 53 and 53. It's like I designed it that way. It's very definitely not, but it's like I designed it that way. Used to making this little admin. It's crazy. We usually make far more than this. So we want imperialism, thanks. We'd like to attack you from everywhere, basically. Who's this? This guy's quite CG. What is our army tradition at the moment? Just 81. We could get another leader or two. Oops. We won't get amazing leaders, but we need the leaders, so let's make them. It's a shame we didn't get a super siege man, given that we get one free siege every pip, you'd think we would have got someone with at least a bit of siege. Oh no, Yosef is fighting. Oh, he was. Cool. How was that? That's an 8. That's an 8 also. So we'll have 2 sieging armies, I'd say. And you can just be support there, mate. For you, you're going to have to be Yosef. Is there any other 2? You can be that. You can come support him there. Oh, actually, you can go... Oops, you can go there and support both of those. That guy can support both of those. That's how this all works. That guy there has 1 siege. That should be given to him. Because he needs... Who was that? That was Bogdan, wasn't it? That's an 8. That's a 6. I'm going to split this in half. Because... that is not required there. You go there. fick, why would we move that way? That's the way. Alright, so... what's that? Deli's as happy as can be, cool. I didn't realise I was still improving with them. Deli's attacking. I can't help you if you attack them, mate. And they've got a 4-6-2 there. That is not something I can assist with. We're stuck behind behind castles, dude. But well done getting your army eaten immediately. That's quite impressive. Go there, just to extend our vision a little bit, onto that one square. So let's try and work out what our peace deal will be. Okay, I'm not sure what's happened here, but I'm somehow logged out of Steam. That has me worried that we won't get this India achievement if we leave it. So, sorry, if I don't log in. So let me log out. I know these have been, we've done two short ones in a row, but no big deal. You'll just be watching a new video. I'll be back real soon.